one morning early. Early he came home. While the day was breaking. And he switched off his phone. And made himself some breakfast. As he stood hot on the threshold, breathing the air that she had shared with this oblivious young man.